really powerful force would make someone risk their life, reputation, freedom, and their eternal soul. Waste months of precious life through decades with an addiction they feel powerless to control. What evil force could take someone and hold it tightly in their grasp and make someone swear with tears and prayer that after 1,000 times of trying to quit, this will truly be the last? What depraved demon could force you to sit alone in the dark and allow it to control your mood? And in the process, you knowingly lose sleep and even choose it over water and food. What satanic spirit could lure you in repeatedly, even when you just saw it run and hide? And at least 100 times, make you seriously consider just disappearing or even committing suicide? What overwhelming horror could make you dread even one knock at the door? Or make you have a debilitating anxiety attack from just the thought of leaving and going to the store? What would make someone wish upon a shooting star, not for wealth, but to be free? I've asked myself these questions before, yet this poem cannot be about me, but if I was forced at gunpoint to answer, why would someone risk prison and or jail? I would say with absolute certainty, because it is a sadistic and unescapable pure evil that tortures me unmercifully, straight from hell.